The history of Delaware's oyster industry is really fascinating. Harvesting of oysters for lots of jobs, not only in bringing back the oysters, but later on in canning and distribution. Unfortunately, there was a crash of the oyster in the Delaware Bay, and decline was dramatic, very quick, and it is far from recovered. Part of what we're doing and part of what NOAA and Sea Grant is doing is trying to encourage that oyster industry to come back again, right? And to be a natural, reoccurring resource. What the new industry is what they call aquaculture. Just like agriculture brings forward food on the land, aquaculture brings forward food from the water. To make aquaculture work in Delaware, there's probably several things that need to happen. One is it involves a change. And so if you're gonna have a change, you wanna know that people are gonna want this product at the end of the day, that this is something that's gonna bring jobs, help the economy of Delaware. And I think that's where economic research can come in. Economics can help us get a sense of how big the oyster industry could be, what the value is, and that can help people understand the value of change. So we conducted our research over 2 years, and it involved over 1,400 participants. We chose different points of purchase to engage with oyster consumers, Delaware residents, and tourists. We offer the participants information about the oysters, such as being wild-caught or grown with aquaculture, or information about oysters' natural ability to improve water quality. Participants were provided $10 to buy the oysters that they preferred, and they got to eat them right there or take them home. One of the great things is through Sea Grant support, we were able to do a lot of different studies and ask a lot of different important questions. And one of the things that comes through our results is people are really excited. In fact, the current growers don't anticipate that we'll be able to meet the immediate need. One of the things we found out is that local oysters were valued. People liked the idea of a local oyster. They were going to pay more for Delaware Inland Bay oysters. I think the demand will be strong, certainly strong enough to grow the industry into the future. So I think these are exciting times, and Sea Grant played a critical role.